How may I assist you today?
Hello everyone, it's Curtis Watson back playing Halo 3 when we last left off. Crow's Nest base had just been destroyed, and now we are in Warthogs trying to escape to wherever we're supposed to rendezvous with the rest of our forces. But something tells me it won't be all that easy. Guys, there's a jackal there. There you go. More ahead. Snipers. Woo! That was a close one. That was almost a collision. Seems like good advice to me. That Phantom's communicator was talking about some kind of relic. Commander Keyes was saying something about it. Like, the Ark. That's not good if they're talking about seeing them already. Yep. Oh! I actually ran into a floating tower. How often do you do that? Target that turret! Snipers on the dam! Get the sniper in there? We did not get the sniper up there. Oh, it's dead now. Guys, there's still one up there. There we go.
Here he is.
Up it around here. Take out those snipers. Oh my god, Marine, you are lucky. I stopped just in time to not crush him. That brute knew that his life was ending. He just elected to hold still and accept his fate. Oop, is that everyone? Alright, looks like we've saved this little bunch of Marines that was trapped. Well, looks like the Covenant have put up a shield in that tunnel. So, that is what we are gonna have to take down. Shouldn't be too hard, just let out. Ooh! Oh, wow, okay. Yeah, that's not easy to get through. Oh, drones! Take him out! Take him out! Whoa! Doing a reverse wheelie there. Dropping like flies. Get it? Because they're bugs? I'll handle these guys. Oh, screw it. Have a grenade! Oh, shut up, Truth. Going on and on about his eternalness and heroism to the Covenant. Whoa. I gotta see this for myself. Oh my.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boyd, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
That is something out there. And there's Truth's ship parked upon it. Well, now we know exactly where we're going, so let's get there. More Marines under fire. Oh my gosh! Jetpack Brute! Oh, brute with a fuel rod. Wow-wee. That is pretty crazy.
We got reinforcements, Marines.
Clear. Trip mines. Those could come in handy.
Sir, recon spotted Covenant armor ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Roger that. Take up defensive positions. Let's see if they take the bait and step on that mine. I'm hoping they do. Oh, come on, one more. Of course, I didn't take into account the fact that they have jetpacks and can just fly over them. Can't reach that way. Oh! I don't know if he stepped on it or got blown up by a grenade, but uh-oh, Wraith. Alright, the gun is down. That's the main threat neutralized. We clear?
Catch it now. Pelicans coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boyd, Chief. But this Warthog should help you punch on through.
Thanks, Johnson. Marines, take the Warthogs. I'm taking this here tank. We could use the firepower. And they said there's plenty of armor ahead, so... Ah, take that. These guys are dead. Come on up, Marines. All clear. Now, I happen to see upon the ground there a fuel rod cannon. That will also come in handy. And the deployable cover I kind of like more than the bubble shield because it lasts longer. So I'll grab one of those. Yep. Hey, come back here. When I turn around, you are so dead. There's a whole bunch of other guys here. There's one. There's a turret on the hill. Hey! Well, so much for that. Oh, but we're right back here, so, you know, this tank has almost had it. I am gonna jump out, so don't get run over by it, grab a chopper, take the fight to him this way. Whoa, hey now. Come here, you big son of a gun. Hiya! Gotcha. I'll take this, thank you. Ah. Ah! Attempt number 3. Is that a brute or a marine driving that? It's green, so it's a marine. Marines are green. Hey! Gotcha. Huh. Look at him go. I think he just went into a ravine. He won't be bothering us anymore. Good shooting, Marine. Oh boy. Whew. Let's see if I can't get a fresh tank here. Or fresher. Oh lordy. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, so no on that idea. Let's just take this beat up old thing. Hope it holds out a little longer. Didn't even fire a shot. Okay, that's good. Come on, Marine.
Chief, the Gator boy is dead ahead. Smash the brute blockade. Open her up.
Yeah, that's a blockade, all right. I like to just kind of bombard the blockade from afar. It was their fault to get in my way. I love it when they go a flying like that. Alright, let's see if we can't get through here. I know we can. Just takes a little bit of elbow grease. Marine, wait! Don't get too far ahead! Truth. Trying to get around this stuff. There. Crash Pelican, another shield. That Marine's in a bad way. Look out, Marine! Shoot, he got him. Oh, Almost got hit by that power drain. Hey, Chieftain. How did he survive that? That's better. Now let's see if this tank can't punch through that shield. Oh, it can, absolutely, no problem.
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
Then we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back. Drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.
Chief, the Prophet of Truth has found the Ark. Our only chance of stopping him is a surprise aerial assault. Clear this sector of Covenant anti-air defenses. Make a hole for the Admiral's ships. Good hunting. Keys out.
Alright, here we go.
Welcome to the fight, Chief!
Ready when you are, Chief. Open the door, take point. We'll cover you with the 50.
Roger that. There's the button for the door.
Gentle encouragement. Our Lord is no more.
Too good. Hello, Jackal. Bring that warthog forward. Let him have it. As soon as that shield is down, I want a grenade on that brute's position. Move forward. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have thrown that. Yep. That warthog got thrown a little bit. It's alright, they made it. Here, Marines, I'll get this ghost out from under and you can start driving again. Oh, good. The driver is alive. Can confirm.
We did it!
One of you could have hit the button, you know. You didn't have to wait for me.
This is forward unto dawn. I need a sit rep, Commander.
Atmospheric disturbance is intensifying above the artifact, Admiral.
Sierra 117.
Moving as fast as he can, sir. I know he'll get it done.
Count Marines. Oh, I'm sorry. I think those Marines got it from here on. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Whoa! Oh, dead ghost. Ow! My shields. There's one of the anti-air wraiths.
Admiral's waiting for us to clear the anti-air.
Hit it in the back where there's no armor. Too easy.
Hell yeah!
Take this. Ha! Whoa, look out there, Marines. Ah! Okay, you can move a little. Surprise! Oh, EMP generator. You know, that brute actually threw the EMP bomb into the jackal and would have taken its shields offline. That brute would have doomed that jackal. Hello, Mr. Chieftain!
Hurry, before any more Covenant show up!
Wait, is... Battle Rifle? Is that a Yep! Phantom dropping drones on us! I hate bugs! They just keep coming! That got him. Ooh. Hello, beautiful. Ooh, yeah. Alright. Come on, guys. Move up.
I have defied gods and demons.
Alright. That gets weirder and weirder every time it happens. Marine, you need a driver?
You gotta move fast and punch hard.
I'm leading this mongoose charge. That's right, these vehicles are called mongooses.
We've got anti-air raids in the next lake bed, Chief.
Woo! They're prone to rolling over, but they're fast and nimble. Careful, Marine. Woo! Ah! I'm amazed Rex don't kill us. Whee! Alright, I think that's everyone. I think up there is where we're supposed to go next. Oh, Mr. Grunt. Oh. No, that's not everyone. Target the ghosts, Marine! Wow. Fire, fire! Wow, that was a close one. I think we're clear. What's up?
Both AA raids have been neutralized. Stand by. Something big closing in on your location.
Something big. I'm gonna get to higher ground. Maybe I'll be able to see it. Thing I got up here because we're about to have our hands full. Gotta figure out a way to disable it. Just gotta get it to come over here. Excellent! Hello? Alrighty. Alright, this is different than the last scarab I took down. I don't recognize any controls! Wait a minute, plasma conduits. These lead to a power source of some kind. My maze is still going without any pilots. Aha! There you are! Oh, I don't like that sound. Ah! Get clear! Get clear! Wow!
Chief, I'm sending in a few pelicans.
One more target, right, Chief. There's a Covenant AA gun in the next area. Take it down and Lord Hood can start his attack run.
Arbiter! Good to see you.
This area locked down, sir. Oh. Follow us. We'll get you through.
Well, can't be too much of a push now.
Come on!
I am your shield. I am your sword.
Somebody give me some morphine!
Whoa. Oh, come on. Gotta hit someone with this. Well, get out of the way, Marines! Oh. Okay, that was absolutely my fault. I hit... Oh, goodness gracious.
It's still after us.
We got civilians? Shouldn't these guys have been cleared already?
You save us?
Yes, I saved you. Who else? Uh-oh, hunters. Hello, boys. Oh, that didn't work as well as I thought it would. That still didn't work as well. Aw, man. Alright. Storm of Thunder. Oh, that was great.
All that remains for them when we, the worthy,
oh, shut up.
I will not be seen. Not again. Not by you.
Alright, that anti-aircraft gun should be just around the corner. Yep. Oh my god.
Chief, Hood ships are closing fast. Destroy that gun. We're out of time.
No problem, Commander. Charge the hill! Oh my gosh. That... Take out those jackals. You boys are in trouble now. Oh, chieftain. What? Oh, God. Oh, my word. That was a friendly grenade. Blew up a civilian. Oh, flare. That grunt jumped in the way of that grenade for me. Ow. Take that. Destroy that thing. Come on.
Wait for it to open.
Almost
up.
Got it.
Vent its excess plasma. And shove some lead down its throat.
Got it. Yes. All defenses have been neutralized. The Prophet of Truth's in trouble now.
This is the way the world ends.
What did Truth just do?
But he certainly did something.
Evac wounded and regroup. Wherever Truth went.
Sir, new contact slipping in.
What is it? More brutes?
Worse.
Well, that certainly isn't good, but I'm afraid that's where we're going to have to stop for today, everyone. I've been Curtis Watson. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more if you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.